Oké. Nu heb ik een andere. Die heet I Don't. Ik probeer een beetje bij het thema te blijven. Alleen, het ging een beetje over keuzes maken, toch? Ja, precies. Ik sta altijd in het midden, want ik wacht het wel gewoon af. Ik vind het een beetje moeilijk om iets te kiezen van nu ben ik hier klaar mee of nu ga ik verder. I just go with the flow. Oké. Okay. I don't want to need love like LL. I just act like it, but don't tell. I don't want to be found, just talk about it all day long. And I don't want Mr. Right, because that's so wrong. I don't want to live like a Barry White song, because I don't want my first to be my last, believe that. I don't want to get this feeling like Marvin Gaye, be held and gonna hear it's gonna be okay, because every day I'm hustling. And I don't want to be breathless so I don't know what to say. And I don't want Superman to save my... I'm afraid of heights, so if he does... I don't want to dust myself off and try again like Aaliyah. So when it's case of the ex, get my butt kicked by Mia. I don't want a man in my head all the time, because I also want to think about the Millie becoming mine. Calling me all El Green like, I wish you were here with me. I don't like that. Hell, I just want to be on top like Beyonce does, but without the Jay-Z part, because me and Mr. Jones got a thing going on tonight. And after I'm done, you'll be calling me Mrs. Officer, and not because of the handcuffs. Because while I'm busy and shit, you'll be screaming your flat beat and thinking your name is Mr. Oizel. And when I'm done and shit, you'll be draking your butt crack out of here like somebody remind me where I am. I don't want him to stare in my eyes and say I'm the most beautiful in the world. I mean, I gave myself up for the running. Do you know me? Okay. I don't want him to tell me the truth because that's a woman's fear. To be honest, what I really want is him to be here. And if I don't like it, I'll confront and kick his ass while he's flying like Superman talking about this feeling out of breath in a flat beat song looking like a Barry White motherfucker sucking on a Californian king bat while he's on top wishing he wasn't here reminding where the fuck he's at. Thank you.